So today's topic is agriculture in India. As we all know, 3/4 of the Indians depend on agriculture. So agriculture is a basic occupation of the people, especially in a country like India, where we have 5,55,000 villages keenly depending on agriculture, and 70% above people, either it is men or women, depend on agriculture for their livelihood. So now we are going to analyze how is the agricultural pattern in India. Let us analyze what is agriculture, how many types of agricultures are there. So let us see here, we have two types of agricultures. One is simple . So the two primitive old types what were in existence earlier were the simple subsistence agriculture and the intensive subsistence agriculture. So in the simple subsistence agriculture, the entire pattern was a primitive type where they used to use the instruments like hoe, dao, digging with the wooden instruments, cropping, everything was done in the old pattern. They used to select a piece of land, cut the entire trees if there anything in that place, and then do the agriculture farming for a couple of years, and then they move on. This is also known as slash or burning, or it is also known as shifting cultivation. The technical term for this is jumming cultivation. This was a primitive old type of cultivation which is present for us earlier. But now, as the time passed on, people moved on for intensive subsistence agriculture. In the intensive subsistence agriculture, they have huge manual labor working for the agriculture, and the most of the work is done by the biological chemical inputs and the seeds, everything by the bio nature chemicals, all the natural things what they get, they used to use them, and most of the people will be working in this one. So it's largely done by the human beings. So it is called intensive subsistence agriculture. This was in existence for a certain long period of time. Now we got the new development, that is the commercial cropping or the commercial agriculture. The third and the major important thing is the commercial agriculture, where the entire agricultural pattern is run today in the modern lines is a commercial agriculture. The commercial agriculture is nothing but everything. Let's take seeds. They are using the high yielding variety of seeds. So the seeds which produce for us huge profits, only those seeds are utilized so that you can do better things. You can produce more amount of production within the land, same land which was used earlier by some other people. Next, we have the other categories of better supply of the water, irrigation facilities, then also utilizing best pesticides. Then you can assure that you are going to get the best output of the crop and guaranteed income for us. So this kind of commercial cropping has changed the entire wave and look of the agriculture. Earlier, agriculture was done with a lot of hard work and many people have to be involved in that to do something. But now, most of the work is done by the machines, and only few people can do agriculture in hundreds of acres of land. Earlier, for doing agriculture in 5 to 10 acres of land, we need hundreds of labor working under it. But now we need only 10 or 20 people to work in even 10 to 100 acres of land, because tractors are there which are having all kind of facilities, threshing, holding, cropping, seeding, everything will be done by them. Only thing is, we need an operator to run the tractor. So like that, everything is done by machinery, and this is the commercial cropping where it gets huge profits for us. And we have one more pattern in the commercial cropping only, that is the plantations. The plantations are nothing but selecting a large piece of land and taking a fixed crop and doing it only in the commercial lines in order to earn huge profits is called plantations. Generally, we listen to tea plantations, coffee plantations, rubber plantations. These are most commercial plantations which were maintained and which were initiated by the Britishers in India Later on, it continued for the certain period of time. Even now, we have in the northeastern states and even in the south of India, we have these plantations, especially tea, coffee plantations, and even rubber plantations in Kerala. All these are the examples of huge cultivation done with a fixed target of earning huge profits, that is plantations. So in agriculture, we have simple subsistence, which is a primitive world type. Later on, it went on to intensive subsistence, where large number of people are involved. Human beings' work is intensive in that. Then we have commercial agriculture, which is a modern trend of doing agriculture, where everything is done by the machines. And later we have the plantations, which are selecting a large piece of land and fixing a plant there for a huge cause of earning only commercial business. So these are the different types of agricultures what are in existence in India from the ancient time to the modern period. Let us see what are the crops, what are the cropping seasons, what are the major crops grown.